Namaskaram and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to tell you about significance of Onam. You remember in my first video, I've mentioned that we Keralites celebrate two major festivals. One is Onam and other one is Vishu. So if you haven't watched significance of Vishu's video, then click on the I button over here. So now we'll start with the significance of Onam. Number 1. Onam is an annual festival which is celebrated in the state of Kerala. It is 10 days festival. Number 3. According to some legends, King Mahabali, also known as Maveli, who is considered to be the most lovable king, visits his land Kerala to meet people. Number 4. People make multicolored floral decoration which is called as Pookalam. Now I'll show you how I make my Pookalam. Number 5. People wear new clothes on this day, which is called as Onakodi. Number 6 is my favorite, Onasadhya. So Onasadhya basically is an elaborate version of lunch meal which is served on the plantain leaf. And it's a kind of family get together on this day. So we all sit together and have our sadhya. And now I'll show you our Onasadhya.
So this is what our Onasadhya looks like. Well, Sadhya means banquet. It is a vegetarian feast prepared on special occasions, weddings and on other special events. I'll show you the dishes prepared by my mommy for Onasadhya. This is beetroot pachdi, mainly made up of grated beetroot and curd. This is pulsheri, made up of white cucumber and curd. This is kalan, made up of a vegetable known as elephant's foot. This is avial, made up of mixed vegetable. Koot toran, again it is made up of elephant's foot. This is pachdi, made up of white cucumber and curd. This is parippu, dal. Toran, made up of French beans, kadumanga, mango pickle, inji curry, mainly made up of ginger, narangya, made up of lemon, chips, sharkara verti. This is buttermilk, moruvellam. This is rice, brown rice, fried papad, and everyone's favorite sambar. This is palada paisam for dessert. This is me after having wonderful sadhya.
Number 7. Tiruvadira Kali, also called as Kaikoti Kali, Puli Kali, Kathakali, Tumbitulla, Kummati Kali. So these are the traditional dances which are performed on this festival. Number 8. So when families, friends, everyone get together, they play several games on this day. Number 9. On this day, snake boat race is held at several places on palm fringed lagoons. Number 10, that is the last one, it also marks the summer harvest. I hope you found this video informative. I know there's a story behind this festival, but I heard 10 different stories from 10 different people. So I thought of making this video as an interesting facts or significance of Onam festival. If I've missed any points apart from this story, let me know in the comment section below. My other videos are appearing on this screen. Do not forget to click and check that video. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!